Okay, so scale ratios. Scale ratio is using a scale of something little to convey a larger size, right? So we've got this scale here, and this is 5 times of that, or however many, okay? So we use it for things like a map. So like 1 centimeter might equate to a kilometer or something like that, okay? So that's what scale ratios are, right? So let's try the first question. It says, simplify a map scale 1 centimeters to 1 kilometer. So first of all, we want to try and make the units the same. So we can first go 1 centimeter is 1,000 to 1,000 meters, okay? Because that's also 1 kilometer. So how many centimeters in 1,000? We can say it's 1 centimeters to 100,000 centimeters, okay? So we just get rid of the centimeters. The ratio is just 1 to 100,000. Okay, does that make sense? All right, so let's move on to question 2, okay? A map has a scale of 1 to 50,000. Find the actual distance if the scale distance is 2 centimeters. So we want to find the actual distance. If 1 is to 50,000, then we have to times it by 2, right? So we can say 2 times 50,000 centimeters, which equals to 100,000 centimeters. Now we want to get it to the smallest possible number, so we change the units, okay? We want to change it to meters, so it becomes 1,000 meters, right? That's the same. 100,000 centimeters is 1,000 meters, which equals to 1 kilometer, okay? So the actual distance, if the scale distance is 2 centimeters, is 1 kilometer. All right, let's try a different question. In question 3, it says, a map has a scale of 1 to 25,000. Find the scale distance, so the scale distance on a map, if the actual distance is 5 kilometers, right? So we know that this 5 kilometers is equivalent to this ratio over here. So if we want to find 1, we just divide 5 kilometers by 25,000, okay? So then for that, we can change kilometers into a bigger number, okay? Because we're dividing it by 25,000. So we can change it to meters. Centimeters. So we can do 500,000 centimeters divided by 25,000, okay? And then we want to simplify it further. We can divide each side by 1,000. So that's, 500, and that's 25. So we get 500 centimeters divided by 25. And these are both, we can simplify it further by 25. That just becomes 20, and that just becomes 1. So we know that the scale distance is 20 centimeters, okay?